A 16-year-old Gold Track student, Ivy Latte, has resorted to part-time work with a marketing company while waiting to go back to school. Ajua Adobia Owusu reports, the Ada Senior High Technical School student says she wants to raise money for vacation classes.
It is a Monday morning and Ivy Latte, a Form 2 student on the Gold Track in Ada Technical Senior High School in the Greater Accra region, is getting ready to go to work. She later found out the day had been called off due to some technical challenges at her workplace. School vacated on December 19, 2019 and is expected to resume on March 1. Almost 3 months, that's how long she'll be home. Ivy decided to make good use of the long holiday.
It's a little stressed up because how can you stay, go into a school and then you come back? Stay at home 3 months before you go back. Now, I just got a job from my uncle. Yeah, my uncle works at Gino. Yeah, so because of the way the school is, so he said that it's better that I work than to stay in the house doing nothing.
Her wish, though, was to attend vacation classes, but her parents could not afford to pay additional money for her to join colleagues. Ivy's parent, however, helped her get a job with a company where she markets new products. Ivy earns between 40 to 50 cedis a day.
My dad is a taxi driver. He doesn't have that money for me to go to for that classes. So the option is that I have to work. So maybe if they pay me like for some time, that money I can use it to go for that classes.
Ivy says even though she enjoys working, she would have loved to be in school to keep up with the daunting academic work, which has been difficult to complete due to the short period in school.
When we go, this semester we just spent like 1 month. The other month, they said the teachers has gone for strike. So 2 weeks in school that we are not learning anything.
Ivy's mother was worried her daughter's long stay at home would have caused more problems for her if not for the job that keeps her occupied.
She doesn't do anything than roam about when she comes home for the holidays. She goes to school for a month and comes home for 3 months. It is worrying because we have to pay about 350 or 400 Ghana cedis for classes.
3.5 4 million.
She appealed to government to review the double track system.